Super Edge Arrow's creator Ryoba Kitata shares detailed breakdown of his earnings. Royalties for physical ebook sales account for over 60% of income. As a guide for people who want to make a living from art, Super Edge Arrow creator Ryoba Kitata shared a detailed breakdown of his earnings and artists of his Twitter and Pixiv Fanbox accounts on Friday. The guide plays out which forms of income are tight, efficient, and are stable for an artist. The first graphic details forms of income related to drawing manga. This list includes manuscript commission payment, book royalties, manga awards, and other miscellaneous tasks. Kitata identified royalties as the most time efficient and stable form of income. For physical books, creators get paid 10%. The price of books at the start of each print run. But with ebooks, artists get paid a 50% cut of sales each month. Kitata noted that he already earned more form of physical book royalties, but because ebook sales continue after the series is finished serialization, they can have a long tail. Artists also earn royalties, but the merchandise of Drawing Here tends to be sporadic, and different companies have taken the royalties. But when an anime is out, the merchandise tends to be based on the anime art rather than the manga art, which means that not a particular available for an income for the original artist. The other main form of income serialized manga artists is a manuscript commission fees paid by the magazine's publisher. Kitata wrote that he has earned the typical rate where a black and white manga manuscript from a new artist tends to be around 7,000 yen. $66, although in his case it was a little higher. As he noted, the color pages tend to be less time efficient because they pay around 1.5 times more than the black and white pages, but the tail over twice as long as to draw. The second graphic describes illustration work, which is sorted into two types: character designs and one-off illustrations. Designing the character for the light novel can be work in the beginning, but if the series continues, it gets easier to draw the characters, and the income is stable. Unlike manga, light novels don't pay royalties to the illustrator, but they will receive a separate income if the manga character designs get adapted into a manga or anime. Kitata was not particularly involved in much video game character design work, but he had heard that the popular game series. Artists can be put on a special contract and earn a regular income this way. As for one-off illustrations, these are often drawn for posters, advertisements, and other promotional purposes. Kitata remarked that for him, it's easier to draw another artist's character for a promotion than to design an original character, which is why he deems the former more time effective. The third graphic addresses doujin activities. Artists can sell their own art independently at doujinshi events such as Comic Con, relatively rather for popular artists, or draw mail order. Sporadic sales, but the reliable form of passive income over time. They can also sign up for the Patreon services such as Pixiv Fanbox, Fantia, and Patreon, and run art commission service like Scamp, which provide a means for fans to directly finance an artist's activities. These services allow artists to set their own terms with regard to the content that is produced with the fans. The final graphic is a pie chart showing the promotion for the income earned for each activity. 30% comes from physical book royalties, 25% comes from the ebook royalties, 20% comes from black and white manuscript commission fees, and 17% comes from other activities. Note that the corporate deliberately omits any income related to anime work, instead of focusing on his base income as a manga artist, drawing a monthly serialization.